This top piece is just the layer that has all of this previous microfilm in it. And a new layer made above this will help you with the grid. You're going to select this, make the head of the microphone, and go to Edit Fill. And here's a customized page. You can see it has this particular section in it. To make that, you just go to File, New. Window pops open and you want to make a file that's relatively small. Pixels to pixels on the background. Background. Make it transparent. Click OK. And when you zoom in, you have a small square. You select everything that's on it and do the Edit Stroke. And you can put one or two pixels, just let it be on the inside of it, and that'll be your file. So we'll do a couple of them. Edit, define the pattern. Give it a title, click OK. Go back to this part. This is the actual file. It has the previous microphone, so deselect everything. That circle, Edit Fill, click this piece. So now you have this initial section. And this is where you're going to filter it. Distort. This is the actual size of it. Do it again just by clicking on that second piece. So that'll give you the initial part. Going by, make a new layer that goes behind it. That's this piece, and this is where you're going to use the gradient. Foreground to background. Here's the part. Setting it down here. Bless you. Radio. This is the part in reverse. And this is making the initial head of the microphone. So that's the piece. Take the selection of this. Double click on the layer. Double emboss this part. Here. Let's see. That section deselected. So now you have the microphone as the top piece, the head of it. Click on top of this, take the rectangle, marquee selection on a new layer. Gradient as a editor gives you that piece. Here's where you're duplicating the two sections if you want to add to this. Create this section. I'll give you this marquee selection. Keep in mind you can save those gradients as well. In this part, you're just duplicating this layer twice. Filling this white, take the Move tool. Just move them over. Gives you that front piece, then just duplicate this. Take the top one, option to minimize that. So that gives you the highlighting of this selection. And above it, get a new layer. Just connect it here. So, take the gradient, and then free transform it, edit, transform. One moves it separately, two together, all three, angles it down a little bit. See the top of this. Canvas size lets you make the page bigger. Click over here. 2 by 11. Gives you that edge. Get another layer with a rectangle. Gradient. Connects it there. Duplicate that layer. Transform, take that down, that's good. Here's the levels part, here, so once you darken the whole image down. Gives you the whole piece. Next part is the type. Gives you this part. Zoom in. Piece larger.
Can I put some water on?
Makes this part. There. That. Here's the layer. You have to rasterize the text layer. Draw a box around up here. Make sure it filter, start Firas, here's the part down here. Now you have that part, and you can create a layer mask over the top with the brush. Create the opacity a little bit. Soft edge brush.